Everybody, welcome to my personal hell. Fuck this stage and fuck the boss of this stage. Wait. Let's keep moving. Hey, this is what we're introduced to, the one that actually just goes down. And watch out for the rats, because they fucking explode.
Interesting. So they're like New York City rats.
No wait, Michael Bay played this stage and then cried wishing these rats could be real. I still to this day fucking believe he saw the Sentai Dynaman, which is actually translated explosive Sentai Dynamite.
Ow, ow, ow. Ow. I suck. How did this go downhill so fast?
That's why I hate this stage. Don't fucking dare in this stage!
Oh, you die!
And this is why I did that. I already knew this shit was gonna happen in this stage.
Ah, you bastard! Stop it!
Okay, only one of us should risk it.
Move up.
Fuck it, I got this. Hopefully.
I get it.
Why the fuck aren't we using the phase locket?
Because we suck?
No, it's because neither of us fucking thought of it.
No, because we suck. That's why. We suck.
I know, that would help us. Oh yeah. Fuck this. Fuck these things. They're gonna charge at you. And again, don't hit those things with fucking spikes.
Like this. Ow.
Oh.
Ow. Ow.
Okay, how did I not die there? Fuck! Fuck!
You what? You fucking what, Mike?
Oh god, I have that shit used.
Ow. Ow!
We have the fucking phase locket.
We suck.
I know, that's why we should be using
it. Ow!
That plus gives you a second in the air. Remember, you can get crushed.
Not if I'm phasing.
Yeah, thank god. No wait, go up there, you can make it. Oh no. Just kill these bosses.
That was good. Oh my god.
Hold on, let's get closer.
Ow! Okay, I didn't mean to.
No! Oh yeah, watch out because those things can blow. Yeah, like that.
What?
Yep.
You what?
Yeah, I'm... And believe it or not, this is the second hardest stage in the game. And it's one, and it's literally the second half of the game.
I'm just not gonna... You stop it. You stop it. We're fucked now.
No, we're not. Just move over to the side, I can take it out.
Ow! Fuck you, fuck you.
I'm not giving you a fucking chance. Oh wait. Prepare to fight what I consider to be Wizard Hulk. This is what, that's basically what the fuck this asshole is.
Mother? It's you!
Like me is being smart.
Remember?
He's using his stuff for the rest of it. Wait a minute. I just remembered. We still have that one. Go up to the menu, you can heal yourself. Touchpad. The red one.
Why weren't you attacking him when he was normal?
I don't know. Oh yeah, this one's timing based.
Good job. Smooth.
I don't know what the hell happened there. Oh, you hit the wall. Go down.
Really?
Not that hard.
A lot of gold.
Fuck you.
You wasted it. I'm gonna stay here. No! We suck, by the way.
No.
We really suck. Super suck.
In all fairness, it's because I hate this stage, and I just wanted to get over with this as soon as fuck. I'm gonna shut the fuck up. The worst part is, this isn't even the worst stage. Oh, that's the last stage you have to do.
Ouch! Stop. You stop. 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 I'm out. Peace.
Alright. Fuck it, it actually might be better if it's only one of us in this part.
Ow, 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 ow.
Fuck this stage. Don't, just not there.
I just hit it to hit it. You're decent. What is that?
It's a clone that he made. Playknight's the pretty much the scientist for this team. You go ahead. It can also copy your abilities to, I think it can do the damage shovel. No, yeah, it can't, because there's certain stages later on where you see it do it. fuck, I just realized that we could've gone up there.
Come over here. Come over here. Go over. That way.
Alright.
Ta-da!
Now then, let's try and get up there. Okay, good. Now, okay, you're in a safe spot. Good. Remember, you're the one with the more health. Okay, now it's up to you. Don't do that.
Well, how the fuck am I supposed to get over?
Just keep walking.
I physically can't.
Wait, what? What the hell? Last time I did. Okay, go ahead and down. Fuck.
You bastards.
Fuck these guys. What the hell happened?
Probably because in co-op it's too easy.
Nah, we don't need it. I think it's funny, the one time we actually did the jump on each other thing, it actually fucking benefited us. Fuck you.
Bastard.
Hold on, I got an idea.
Nah.
Let me see.
Hey.
I wanna try this out. Let me get up there this time. Fuck.
You suck.
Alright, you tried. Yeah, you're the one who's better at this part.
I suck. Jump. Fuck it, I don't care anymore. I don't care anymore. Over here, hello.
I know, I'm just trying to get. I'm luring them over here so I can at least. Fuck him. Okay, oh man. Why the fuck is it every time I'm recording? I can't get them to fall into the pit.
Ow.
No. Fucking refuse to go through this stage again. Well, it's Shovel Knight.
Oh, it's boss. It's the plague doctor. Boom. What is boom? You're a boom.
Oh yeah, you can actually play as him. Him, King Knight, and Spectre Knight are the only knights you can play as. Besides Shovel. Shit, I got the wrong item for this guy. Wait, this girl, we didn't even get his item. Fuck, we gotta go out and buy that now.
What item?
There's an item you can get from in this stage. Did we get it?
What item?
I don't remember. I'm trying to think of it. Fuck it.
I died.
Where you going, asshole?
Yep. Thank you.
That's not gonna do anything. The other one's for, it's for money.
What's that?
It bounces.
That's it?
Yep. So it'll hit him, it'll bounce and hit him, that'll be about it. No. Now you get back here. We're too close to fuck up. Woo! Okay, you just keep doing that over and over again. In fact, in the very last stage, you can fall out of the pit as soon as he's dead and it won't count against you.
Uh-huh.
I love doing that. Okay, I gotta see how bad this looks.
Yeah, we suck. So...
I blame the stage more than us, because fuck this stage.
No, we suck. Let's put it on we suck. Aha! If I win, it's going to be a trap. Yeah. Alright. You died a lot more than I did. see where the unfairness in this is? I've never played this game before, so you know where everything's at. I don't.
I know. Bad for this kid. I can't remember. I know he's related to Inspector Knight.
What?
He thinks we're gonna hurt innocent people.
Wait. This is a boss?
Yep. This game was Kickstarter, and this is one of the Kickstarter's created characters. Oh yeah, watch out, because later he's gonna have fireballs in what he does. I kinda like to play him, see how he would go for the revenge in this whole thing.
You know, all strategy that would be in this game is now gone because
there's two of you.
There's two of us. So any strategy we attempt, we're basically fucking each other out of it.
Huh, he hasn't started kicking yet.
No, he already did.
Huh.
You missed it. But again, there's two of us, so we basically stay on his ass like shit on Velcro. And he doesn't get to do anything.
Well, that villain's an asshole. I swear if there's that thing appears for this. Okay, good.
Did you need it?
Yeah. Hold up, first things first, get rid of this. Fuck, I almost fell into the water.
Smith.
Oh, whenever you play as Play Knight, you come to him in order to change your clothes, so he has to spit on you in order for you to change clothes. I'm not kidding.
It's odd.
Before we head back out. On second thought, don't think we should get that now. Because I want to get that fucking item. Because I think we missed it. Like, I'm pretty sure we missed it. Yeah, we did. Oh, it's the alchemy coin. Never mind. Fuck that. No, it's used. I've never used it for anything.
Huh.
Yeah. In fact, there's only... I found my first time trying to use it against the boss, and it did fucking nothing. It's probably supposed to do something, I just don't know what it is. You don't need that.
How do you know?
Your magic is completely fucking full. Alright, let's do this next. This though. And look at how much it costs you getting here. One, please. We technically count as the same person.
What is this?
It's a hall in which we find things to fight. Get your ass out of the way!
No. I refuse. We're gonna be here for a bit.
Fuck you, man. Okay, now let's go this way first. Because I did find this out. Every single person you see there is a Kickstarter.
Oh, that's cool.
Random how mighty number 9 and is it. There is it's a big ass bunch of stuff that. No, we have to kill them. use a sword, bounce it up, and it'll murder them. This is why I love this. This is actually why I love this part. We can murder these bastards now. What the hell happened?
I knocked it back down.
Oh. And as soon as you do, you can tell because the light's gonna turn on.
Hmm. Don't shove me.
Get back in there. You need it more than I do.
You see an enemy?
No.
So I can't. But I wanna cave his skull in.
Just hit me. Does crit? Just hit me, since this is a gender swap mode, does Kratos turn female?
Oh.
Hold on. We have to kill this bastard up here. I think we have to carry this up because I'm not sure if there's another one on the other side. Watch out! Oh, hold up. The light didn't fully turn off, so we're missing something. There he is.
Shut up.
Why did they let us do that? I'm glad you can't get crushed by that.
What?
Yep, there's traps in this. We have to kill him. I just do like that, because you can just fuck him up a lot. Hold on, before we head out... Oh, I thought it was here. Do I have to come back afterwards and get it? Cause we're gonna fucking beat the shit out of Kratos.
The only time- Ow!
What time I can say that, cause even in PlayStation All-Stars I can't hit Kratos' ass. Oh wait, no I can. I can do the Mortal Kombat.
Aye.
Now time for the boss.
That was it?
Yep.
That was it.
Yep, because this is the boss. Fuck this bastard. And don't worry, if you go to the side, it's not gonna fuck you over. The only good thing is if he kills us, we don't have to start leveling up again.
Did you stop being a little cocksucker?
I'm just gonna stay in the corner here and fucking do this over and over again. Well, this is at least slightly working. Pushing anything. No, seriously. Huh, I'm just stuck up here.
Dang. Oh, didn't.
What the hell?
They're both together.
Oh my god. Well, we gotta do this. We're too close to die.
I have to physically select it, really?
Yeah, the relics are for some reason, those are the only items you have to do that with, too.
Well, this is really bullshit because they're together.
Yeah, I've never had that happen before. And look at all the money we now have.
You mean all the money we're fixing to not have?
Pretty much. But there's one last thing we have to do in here.
Go see if Kratos has titties.
Okay, thank God you said it, not me. It's times like this make me glad my parents don't watch my YouTube channel.
No, don't worry, they will.
Wait, is Kratos not... Can we not fight him in this mode? I honestly thought it would be low enough to crush you for a second there. What the hell? This is the wall you're supposed to do it at. It's one of the walls here. Or do we have to, like, beat the rest of the stuff here?
That's all that does.
Yeah.
Wow.
It's only useful against the first boss. And I mean only the first boss. What the fuck? Oh look, it's the game. Look, it's Aaron from Game Grumps.
Oh well.
Everyone else, I'm sorry, but I have no idea who the fuck most of you are. What the hell? Fuck you. Alright, we gotta pick a stage to go to next. So it's your choice here. We either go to the Iron Well or the Lost City.
I don't know.
Let's save here just to be safe.
Probably.